you, everybody. Just for my last little speech. They've been shorter tonight, just so you know. Really, after 3 years of not playing and just being home doing nothing and watching TV and just like forgetting what you actually really do, and like it was a nightmare. And like right now, it's like the nightmare feels like it's kind of very far away. And it's just because of you, because as you know, I mean, I really don't have to work anymore if I don't want to. I'm 74 years old. I can actually just quit. Or like I could run for queen. But I prefer to just stay out here and bring music to you, because in this world today, I think that music really is the only healer. It's the only thing that people agree on. And even if you don't agree on it, you love to talk about it. So it's like just a great thing. So for me, until I'm just gonna have to come out here in a walker with lots of feathers and glitter and stuff, right? I'm just gonna keep doing this because of one thing, and that is you and the beauty of you and who you are. And I'm honored. We are all honored to be in your presence. Thank you very, very much. And Sydney!